Let's talk to Ripley Dane. In a story instance. Not a special offer here. Is he here? I hope he is. Hi.
What is it?
What business do you have talking to a knight? What? Crow sent you? The royal seal is a symbol of Hakain's, given to us by Alora herself. Whoever took it had to have access to the cast castle. Luckily, it has a sort of magical signature that we can track.
Oh.
This scepter should react to the seal's presence. You should search around the river ward, and I'll keep looking here. When you're done, find Behain. He's also helping with the case.
You search the eastern districts. I'll search to the north.
Okay. Let's do just that then. Oh, I can use it. It's right here. The royal seal is a relic of light that shines upon Hakain's. Soon, ruin will blot out the light of Hakain's. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Let's try to go and talk to Behain then. Sprint there! What? Is he on this side now? He's right there. I would have had to come around. Hi Behain, get on. Keep your voice down. Whatever that spirit is, it's keeping you from using the scepter from finding the seal. That's fine. At least now we know it's still in the city. I got another lead for you to follow up on. Some washed-up mercenary was making a bit of noise in Artisan Square a few days ago. Usually we ignore drunkards, but he happened to mention some key cabumist phrases. If we are lucky, Pluton knows where he wound up.
Find the traitor and make him disappear.
If you want me to... Sure. He's in Artisan Square, then. Oh yeah, Pluton is there, of course. Hi Pluton, long time no see.
You really are something else.
Good to see you again, Dalenia. You seem to need more bags. Here, take this one. Sorry that I can't give you a better one. Hey, times are rough, am I right? I know the mercenary you're talking about. I think his name was Stevens. He was heading to the pub in the market district. From the look of him, it wasn't going to be his first pub of the day.
If the rumors are true, your man will still be drinking his worries away.
To be honest, weapons aren't exactly my cup of tea. They hurt people, you know. But in your line of work, I suppose they're a necessary evil. Speak with Kiklop. He's a tough eccentric, but no one knows how to make a weapon like he does.
I told him you're coming, so you'd best be on your way.
It's time I told you about armor crafting. Whether you wear light robes or heavy plate, your armor is all that stands between you and the crystalline death. Now, the nobles go in for fancy ornate pieces, but I think you'll be better off with some sturdy crafted gear. Choice is our resident armorsmith. I'm sure he can get you off to a good start.
Joyce has to teach you.
I have actually started. I have kinda already done these things. What the hell is that? Okay. That was really loud. My choice. I feel blessed to be able to make such fine armors. Pluton sent another one my way, but I'm so terribly busy. Here's the thing about armor. It's made out of stuff. Metal stuff from the ground, tooly stuff from the shops, and soft stuff from animals and beasts. If you want to get into armor crafting, you need to get your hands on stuff. I think the merchant here sells some basic stuff for beginners.
Sturdy armor is a blessing. Are you ready to craft some armor?
Armor crafting lets you make anything you can wear, plus a shield to boot. Armor comes in heavy, light and cloth varieties. Individual pieces can cover your body, shoulders, feet, hands and head. That makes sense. Once you've mastered two types of armor, you can improve your armor crafting abilities. The crafting window, yep. You can make armor anywhere you find an armor anvil. We have a few right here. Most big cities have crafting facilities.
Sturdy armor is a blessing.
Good to know.
Your armor is your life. Take a look around. Your armor is your life.
Crude reducing.
Ancient. Take a look around.
Ready to craft some armor?
Even the greatest armor in the world is made of stuff. There's so much stuff, I never run out of armors to make. Oh yo. Barnes tears, where do I begin? If you want to craft armor, you need some bits and bobs and some fire and a little magic. Can you just figure it out on your own? Try making a piece of stalwart heavy armor and it'll all make sense.
Try it for yourself.
That is true. I have already mastered some of the items. What do I need? Starlight heavy armor. This year. So I need another copper alloy. And I need... Craft of the day! Successfully craft an item. Yay! So I need two crude molds.
Armor is your life. Take a look around.
A material used in heavy armor crafting. Yep. One heavy armor coming right up, and I will master it now. Good, I have mastered another one, but unfortunately it wants me to master stage 2 ones here. Hey, better than nothing. That's done.
Be careful.
Weapon crafting isn't for everyone. Do you not see how busy I am? Out with it, I've got steel to shape. Do you even know what your weapon is made of, or do you think it fell out of the sky? If you're serious about this crafting business, buy some materials from the merchant next to me. You're going to see how a weapon is really made.
Forge a good blade.
Then copper ore.
Making your own weapons?
And crude reducing agent.
I have all the materials you need. Be careful.
So you managed to buy some materials all by yourself. You want to pat on the back? Turn them into something useful or get out of my shop. I don't care how much gold you aim in my face. My weapons aren't for sale. Now if you want to craft a sword, on the other hand, take a seat at the crafting station and get to work. Jeez, that guy. So grumpy. At least I have more space now. What do I need? Obtain a copper sword. I need 4 copper ingots. I can only make 2.
Why don't you try making your own weapons?
I have all the materials you need.
Let's make four copper ingots. Oh, I'm leveling it up once, at least. You can sometimes get more. For example, I just got two. You can also get what's called the Triumphant Craft, which is three. I need two crude hilts.
I have all the materials you need.
The material used in melee weapon crafting. Done. It isn't any good, but it works. Now one thing I want to get from a merchant nearby. Is these things which you can use to. I think it's a shop game item. So I have three. And at least two of these. Level 10. It requires level 6. This item cannot be extracted. Dismantling unavailable. Oh. Alright.
Once in a lifetime deals right here.
Oh, never mind. I had to give them to Pluton. Jeez. I'm so good at this. Let me just get back to you once I have done it again. Okay, let's try it again. This time let's actually bring the items in.
Here for over a decade.
Now that you've begun your studies, I hope you work on becoming a master weaponship smith. This armor isn't half bad, adventuring is nice, but have you ever considered opening a shop in Artisan Square?
I suppose the folks who work here are my children.
Well, everyone can already make better weapons than I will ever be able to, so probably not. But I would love to, for regular adventurers. Eventually. Where is this person I need to talk to? In here? Yep. Hi, Stevens.
Leave me alone!
Leave me alone, I can be as drunk as I wanna drunk. What? I used to be the best adventurer around. I could fight them all, humans, cocoons, horses, but then was a face set to ruin everything, was a name again, Renner, Rima, Arena, what do you need? I just wanna drink in peace, I lost my wife, I lost my dog, I even lost my dog's wife. Now I got you harassing me, and this headache splitting my brain in half. Ha. I need some blue petal tea. It's the only thing that'll fix my life.
That'll hit the spot.
Blue petal tea. Where can I buy that? Is this an ancient tome? That's a random place to put it.
Welcome to the finest pub in the crossing.
Coming to the bar in the middle of the day, huh? I see we have landed another real winner of a customer. The pub's been full of scoundrels and roustabouts lately. All of them complaining about mercenaries taking their work. I wouldn't mind it if they went all drinking the cheapest swill they could get a hold of.
Delicious dishes and delectable delicacies here!
What more could you possibly need? Blue petal tea is what I need. Where can I get it? Here. No. What?
Let me know if you need anything. See you again. Let me know if you need anything.
Do you not like the way you look? Are you hoping for a transformation that will bring a fresh feeling to your adventures? I've got just the thing you need, trust me, the price of admission is well worth it.
See you again.
Right? Madman. Let's talk to you. You're in the presence of a legend, friend. Oh.
Delicious dishes and delectable delicacies here!
Sweet willow juice, cornflower tea, that's the only tea I can... Oh. Jeez. Blue petal tea. Brewed from a common blue flower, good for what ails you.
With those other guys. You'll get a tummy ache.
Leave me alone!
He pours the extract directly into his mouth and gulps it down. Ah, much better. You did right by old strong arm, so I might do right by you. I was coming back from a job, real doozy of a job up north. And I hear a voice, lady what hired me a while back, talking a language I only heard once before. But it's a language you never forget once you heard it. Xaranian. Exxon used to be great, you know, but these days only dirty government talk that. But Wadelia, hear who it was talking. Lady Ekaterina, daughter of Duke Elder, niece of Blessed King, himself.
What's a fancy lady doing talking all spooky like that?
How are you? Now I need to get back there. And talk to Ekaterina. How dare you talk to me, you peasant? Keep your distance. I'd be careful about who you accuse of being Cabimist if I were you. My father is the Duke. And yes, I did take this royal seal. What of it? It belongs in the hands of someone who is worthy to rule. Like my father. Now step aside, peasant.
This seal rightfully belongs to my father.
Be gone, eyesore. What? A relic of Elora and symbol of the Hakainian crown. Now I have to get out of here. The city's a cold place, want some help staying warm? That was an inn, I take it. Never mind, I know what it is. Hi, Behane. The Lady Ekaterina is involved. This might be above our pay grade. You need to tell Crow what's happened. Do not tell anyone else what you found. We don't have any physical evidence and your involvement is tenuous enough as it is.
Keenest magic cannot be tolerated.
Sir, if we received a set of boots which are worse than my current ones. Because as I said, I will only exchange the items if they are better than the enchanted versions of my current ones. Oh, that's a nice one. Okay, let's talk to Crow. Wonder what will happen now. Crow, something happened. Ekaterina wasn't in line for the throne, but she was still a princess. Little matter, you made the right call. I'll decide how to present this to the court later, we have got a bigger disaster on our hands. I just received word of Kabimist movement in the city walls, they're massing in the training yard. If we don't contain them, this could lead to the fall of Hakain's crossing.
Start attacking the training fields. Get there quick, and help Lynette fend them off.
Oh yeah, I also have a pet. I should level him up. Woodland Joey. Level 2. Oh, Lynette, hi. What's going on, Lynette? The Kabimists have an inside man, ruin take them. The situation is dire, dire enough that I'm willing to work with the Onyx Order. General Russell opened the gates for the Kabim Brotherhood. I've been sent to arrest him and I could use your help. I'll do that. Also, I received the Heroic Half Soul Crystal Box. This crystal contains the soul of a familiar, making it much stronger than a normal sealed familiar, but more fragile. Interesting. So what I can do is like this. I wonder, cannot be extracted or removed without being destroyed. But this increases health by 400, that's quite a lot. And also constitution, which is also health. I wonder, can I use this for this? How much does it give? Talent power 400. Gives more than I can carry, so it would go to waste. I'll keep it for now. I don't know why I keep doing that. Don't you dare to go get away, to try and get away. They can just throw. Defeat General Russell.
General Russell, you were sworn to protect Arcanus, but I find you conspiring with the Kabim Brotherhood. Did you really think the Arcanum wouldn't uncover your treachery?
Ronfrain is a coward. He's a useless old man hiding behind his army. Arcanus will not survive with him at its head. My blade will free us from his incompetence!
Uh-oh. Triplets. So that's what you truly look like. Jesus, you... This is insane. I'm fighting alone against 5 or 6 people. I can't do this. That's something you can only do in MMOs at endgame once you have overkilled everything. They are such cowards. Jesus. You won't be. And you too, I will also get rid of. One shot this, that guy. Lynetta is slowly walking back. Let's help you out before I go. I'm a good jumper. Let's go back and report it. Maybe they will finally trust me then, because I just saved the king. Unless they try to accuse me of also being part of this. Hi, Darwin.
Ah, a fellow truth seeker.
I have utmost respect for the Arcanum, but there are benefits to being an independent mage. I am best able to serve the crown when my mind is free of bias. By learning talents, you can increase your effectiveness with certain types of skills. You can change your talents at any time, but any power you put into talents beforehand will be lost. Oh. You served the kingdom well, both in the Highlands and today in the capital. His Majesty has something he wishes to say. Let's hear it.
Rise, young warrior. You have shown us that a hero can rise from even the most humble of beginnings. Leaders of Hakanas, join me in praising this protector of our great kingdom.
There are two of me. So, finally trust me?
I would hear your counsel, if you would give it.
In spite of my own inability to exonerate you, you have more than proven yourself a loyal servant of the crown. You have the gratitude of a king, good knight. And now, I believe that Crow is eager to speak with you.
Will you swear your life to the glory of Hakanas?
Oh. Well, all things considered, this went well, I think. The king, finally.
I'm worried about the princess.
It's about time the king put you back to work. I could use your help on our search for the princess, but first we have some loose ends to tie up here. In the chaos of the insurrection, Dame Reyna went missing. I normally wouldn't worry, but the cabinet's ritual orb is also gone. The one you helped retrieve, if I remember right. She can't have left the city without the Onyx Order noticing. Find her.
She was somewhere near the Kingswood last I heard.
I'll check it out. Also, I will sort this. So where do I have to go? Here. Let's go there then. What is that thing? Oh, that's one of those whales that we were on when it was shut down. Scroll. I need to be alert. Rena must be nearby. Dark mages are here. Cabemis are here, then. Oh, that's a beautiful tree. Let's take them out one by one. Taste the power of ruin. Well, you taste my sword. Good. So many of them. Karnas will kneel before the Kabim Brotherhood. Never. Nice. Whoa, that was a nice crit. There are so many enemies here. If they don't respawn, then let's kill them all. Why not? Also, why in the world are demons here? Yeah, they don't seem to respawn. So that's fine. I can kill them, no problem. 6 gold. Not a lonely infernal here. And these are the last ones. Then we can find Reyna. Then Reyna should be safe. Hopefully. Unless there are more guys in there. Let's go. Reyna. I think something will be going on here now.
Reyna, what are you doing? Return the orb. The king will pardon you.
You humans are he's so gullible.
Yep, he's part of it. She's
useless. The orb is the source of my power. And now that it's back in my hands, I don't need you. Souls will feed the fires of my lord forever.
What? And more are coming. Well, that's unfortunate. These are impossible to do on your own. Even they are meant to be solo instances, but they are impossible alone. Unless you have some overly enchanted equipment. Because way too many enemies way too many enemies attack you at once. So my 77% physical damage reduction is pointless. And 67% magic damage reduction. Ha! I just need to out TPS them. Phew. That was close. But yeah, plus 3 on equipment just doesn't work. You need fully enchanted equipment for these. Or dungeon gear. I think dungeon gear should work. I had the vampire shield, which I believe I got from the vampire dungeon. So when I reach the next dungeon, I will probably stop for a while and do that to get the equipment. That's an idea, right? I should be able to complete these easier.
I sense an evil presence.
This feels wrong. This feels all wrong. I'm over here. I'm glad I happened to be here to help. I still can't believe Dame Rena was really the infamous demon Lilith. It's her fault Rondo knew exactly where to find Princess Rania. At least my Arcanum training paid off. I managed to steal Rena's pendant when she was changing. Take this to Tarwin. I'm sure it will help locate the princess.
Showed me where the princess is being held. Get it to the castle right away.
Homer pulled out his life to store Rena's memories in this necklace. Oh, never mind, the vampire ones are coming from here. Next equipment piece I get, I will enchant to plus 5 instead of plus 3. Because now that I know that you can break equipment to get these stones. And because I know you can get those stones from the dungeons, so you can just grind. Then I can use them properly, because I know I can get more. Which is nice. The back entrance is shut. It's level 19 and level 17. I could level up this hound. Level 1 only. Okay, Darwin, this is what happened. First General Russell, now Dame Drina. Well, lucky you and Homer were on the scene. And he was right, this pendant comes with many of Lilith's secrets. It's impossible to decipher what memories Lilith kept here, but I see visions of the Sea of Akanas within. I'm certain that Rondo is taking her there. Dr. Aglans, and have him teleport you to the Titan platform. I shall arrange a Sky Titan for you. Awaits. Oh. Okay. That will be interesting. But let's do that next time. This has been another session in Raiders of Icarus, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Also, I can take this. Level 130, ooh. Okay. Well. That's nice. Anyway, bye. If only I knew how to say bye.
Justice always prevails. May I be the guardian of your heart?